Good evening, everyone. My name is Liz Hogue. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'll be starting with Box Alamon from Loot Suite Number 1, BWV 996. Next, I'll be playing Box Loot Suite Number 3 in A minor, which is a 7-movement suite, a prelude, allemande, courante, saraband, two gavottes, ending with a G. Thank you. Yeah, I see the comments about the sound. I'm trying to see if I can get it any louder. It's as loud as it's gonna get on my computer, but I can play a little bit louder. So I'll do that.
Thank you.
Right, so that was the longest piece on the program, the Bach. And next we're going to move to the Krennic. So Krennic was an Austrian, mostly atonal composer. He wrote this piece in 1957. It's 12 tone or atonal, meaning it's not in a major or minor key, and all 12 tones are used equally, which is not like tonal music. And it's 5 short movements. Oops. Sorry, guys. Krennic Suite for guitar. And now we go on to the Rigondi part of the program. So I didn't really go over Bach since I figured everybody knew who he was, but let me just quickly mention. He was a Baroque composer, lived from 1685 to 1750, and the Bach pieces I played were written originally for Lautenwerk, the first piece, and then the suite for cello, around 1727 to 35. And Krennic I talked about. Rigondi is from a different era, the Romantic era. He lived from 1822 to 72. He was born in Switzerland, but worked and performed all over Europe as a guitarist, was a child prodigy. So I'm gonna play two of his etudes from his set of 10 etudes. Starting with number 2, followed by number 7. Thank you.
Thank you.
those were the two Rigondi Etudes, number 2 and number 7. And we are now approaching the last piece of the program. So this last piece, Giuliani, Variations on a Theme of Handel. I just realized that all these pieces represent one era from music history, which is kind of cool. I think I did that on purpose without really realizing it. We had the Baroque, the Modern, the Romantic, and we're ending with the Classical period. So Giuliani's dates were 1780-something. I know he died in 1829 or 31. So that was in the Classical period, a little after Mozart, but still the same period. And this piece is called Variations on a Theme by Handel because it is based on a theme by Handel from one of his keyboard suites, one of his solo keyboard suites. And Handel was a Baroque composer. So Giuliani, who was Italian, he takes Handel's theme and sets 6 variations to it. And I'd also like to take this minute to thank you again so much for tuning in. It's my first time playing for the Utah Classical Guitar Society, and it was such a pleasure. And I hope to see you all in the Zoom chat after. There's a couple of links in the video description. It's my newsletter, my merch for sale, and I think that's it. So feel free to sign up for the newsletter for a quarterly update of what I'm doing. And CDs, LPs, digital downloads available on my website. So thank you to all of you again. I'll see you in the Zoom after this last piece, Giuliani, Variations on a Theme by Handel. Thank you. Thank you.